disturb me. I'm here with Nisha's sister.
Hey, Peter, she's not disturbing you. She loves and cares for you. That's why she keeps on calling. I think you need some relaxation now.
Let's watch a drama which is full of fun. Let's go take a seat and enjoy.
Welcome, guys.
Clock. From morning, I'm doing every work. I'm so tired of it. Can you help me? He's not at all get-upping. I think that he's pretending to be sleeping. Let me check him. Something wrong. Oh my God, it's only pillow. Oh, what to do? He's not there. You naughty fellow. He's not there.
What happened? Why are you shouting like this?
See, Daddy, your great son is not there.
Hey, don't tell like this. He's also a brother. You two have rights on him.
Of course, I too have.
Where has he gone?
I don't know. See, he have covered pillows with bedsheet and gone somewhere. Here he comes.
You wasteful nonsense. Tell me, where have you gone?
Goodbye, Pa.
First, stop this. Tell me, where have you gone?
Yesterday, my teacher told that sun rises in the east.
For that?
I went to check whether it's right or wrong.
Don't do such silly things. Just help your sister.
Okay, Pa.
I made booze for you. Go and have. You waste fellow. Why are you doing this?
It is not only secret of my energy. It also for plant energy.
Oh, again and again you're irritating me. You first have it. I have made for you only.
You don't need beautiful flowers?
Of course I want. You don't spoil it. I'll take care of it.
Okay. Hereafter I will not pour.
See, I have lots of work to do. If you're keeping on disturbing me, I'll get tensed.
You always scolding me. I'm going to play with my friend.
Thank God. You don't disturb me. Get away.
Don't thank God. Thank me.
Get away from here. Sanjit? Sanjit, wake up. It's 6 o'clock. From morning, I'm doing every work. I'm so tired of it. Can you help me? He's not at all get-upping. I think that he's pretending to be sleeping. Let me check him. Something wrong. Oh my God, it's only pillow. Oh, what to do? He's not there. You naughty fellow. He's not there.
What happened? Why are you shouting like this?
See, Daddy, your great son is not there.
Hey, don't tell like this. He's also a brother. You two have rights on him.
Of course, I too have.
Where has he gone?
I don't know. See, he have covered pillows with bedsheet and gone somewhere. Here he comes.
You wasteful nonsense. Tell me, where have you gone?
Goodbye, Pa.
First, stop this. Tell me, where have you gone?
Yesterday, my teacher told that sun rises in the east.
For that?
I went to check whether it's right or wrong.
Don't do such silly things. Just help your sister.
Okay, Pa.
Look, come here. I've made booze for you. Go and have it.
Thanks, sister.
You waste fellow, why are you doing this?
It is not only secret of my energy. It also for plant energy.
Oh, again and again you're irritating me. You first have it. I have made for you only.
You don't need beautiful flowers?
Of course I want. You don't spoil it. I'll take care of it.
Okay. Hereafter I will not pour.
See, I have lots of work to do. If you're keeping on disturbing me, I'll get tensed.
You always scolding me. I'm going to play with my friend.
Thank God. You don't disturb me. Get away.
Don't thank God. Thank me.
Get away from here.
My parents will invite your father for the housewarming ceremony.
Tomorrow, I am going to the function. Will you join me?
Yes, I will.
Okay, that's great.
Where are you going?
We are going to play football.
May I join with you?
Yes, but you should play genuinely.
Yes, where are we going to play?
We are going to the playground.
Come on.
Okay, it's time. Let's run fast.
Oh, snake! 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 Oh,
snake! 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 Oh, run away fast! Come, let's go and help him. Hey, boy, what happened? Why are you shouting?
There is no snake. To prank my friend, I told.
Hey, you don't do this funny things, okay? You don't prank hereafter. Okay, go home safely.
Okay.
Hey, do you have some money? I am so hungry.
Hey, stupid. Don't think always about food. Do you know what is your aim?
Yes, yes. I know that our aim is to buy a BMW car.
Yes, for that we have collected only half of the money. We have to steal more.
Yes.
Hey, do you notice that boy?
Yes, he's just a small boy.
Hey, don't think silly. Have you noticed his ornaments?
Yes, he wears lot of costly ornaments.
I think he is from a rich family. Do you know what I'm going to do?
What? You're going to steal his ornaments?
Hey, don't think small. Think something more.
Something more?
Yes, I'm going to kidnap him.
What? You're going to kidnap him? Oh, if we are caught, what will happen?
Hey, don't worry. When I give signal, you catch him.
Yes, of course.
Hey, boy.
Hey, who are you?
Do you like chocolates?
No, no. Who are you to give me chocolate?
We both are friends. Take this as a symbol of friendship.
No, no.
Hey, take it, take it.
No, no.
What? You can't catch this small boy.
Hey, don't blame me. Catch him.
Thief, thief, thief.
Hey, run, run. He's escaping.
Hey, what is that sound? Again, that same boy is in trouble.
Hey, don't worry. It's not if I will shout like this. So leave it.
Welcome, guys. Are you tired?
Are you not afraid of us?
No.
Hey, if you are not cooperating with us, your life will be in danger.
I saw in movie, whoever kidnapped, they kidnapped for only money, not for life.
Oh, he is mature enough to understand the situation. Go, catch him.
Hey, leave me. I will cooperate with you. But you want to play with me and take me to some thrilling place.
Okay, come with us.
My home is very boring. Let me go with them.
Hey, tell your father's number. I want to call him.
No, no, don't call him now. You can call him tomorrow morning.
That's also good. I'll call him tomorrow. It's time now. Let's sleep.
Come on, guys. I am the king of this place. No one can escape from me.
Hey, what are you doing? Get up, get up.
Is it a dream? Okay, guys, good night.
Hey, naughty boy. He made me lose my sound sleep. Oh, first you hand over him to his father, or else I leave from here.
Hey, wait, wait, I'll call him. Hey, boy, wake up, wake up. It's time.
Hey, why are you disturbing me?
Hey, it's time now. I want to call your father.
9445774141.
Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Are you the father of Sanjit?
Yes, yes.
Your son is with us.
Why did he come there? What is he doing with you? We are searching for him.
We have kidnapped him.
What? Kidnapped?
Yes, and if you want to take your son back, you have to give 5 lakhs.
What, 5 lakhs? No, no, I can't give that much money.
Oh, then at least 1 lakh.
What? 1 lakh? I can't afford that much.
So then finally, what do you say, sir?
I will give only 50,000. How will you collect it?
There is a market area near your house.
Yes, of course.
Come to the old building in that area.
Yes, yes, I will come. When?
10 o'clock.
Sure.
What? Is there any good news?
No, he is ready to give only 50,000 for his son.
What? Only 50,000? Oh, is he not a rich man? Okay, I can't bear with this fellow. First, we can send him back.
Whatever the amount he asks, he will not give. He is a miser. But has he accepted? Let me see what's going to happen.
Come, let's go to your father. Are you the father of Sanjit?
Yes.
Give me the amount.
Amount? I didn't bring any amount.
Why? We have told you to bring no.
Yes.
Mind that. Your son is with us.
Yes, of course. You manage with him. Let me make a move.
Sir, sir, wait, wait, wait.
What?
Class, what you say, sir?
I know about my son and I understand your situation. I will get my son back. But there's a condition.
What condition?
If I want to get my son back, you should give me 10,000 rupees.
What?
What? He should give 10,000 rupees.
Yes, or else you manage with him.
Okay, come here. I can't tolerate him. Wait. Take this. I have only 5,000. Tell our situation and convince him.
Okay.
Hi, Pa.
Keep quiet.
Sir, we have only 5,000. Accept this and take your son.
Only 5,000? It's okay.
Go.
Very good, my son.
Bye, friends. We will meet soon.
Again? No.
Hey, wait, wait. I'll also come.
Naughtiness and mischief in children are like Baal, but it's our duty to instruct them that it may cause some problems in some occasions. So we, the elders, let channelize the children in the right way. Thank you.